our home that had some pretty Christmas lights, but it wasn't a Christmas tree. At least that's what Grandpa would insist.
I'm telling you, it's a Hanukkah bush.
But still I wrote my Christmas list.
It's a Hanukkah bush.
It's a Christmas tree. Tell you the truth, it never mattered to me. My favorite childhood memory is the get-togethers with my family. For 8 nights we said our prayers as we lit the candles on our menorah and waited for the Hanukkah gift from Uncle Mo and Tanta Flora. But when Hanukkah was all through, I knew Santa would be coming soon to visit us with a sleigh full of gifts by the light of the tree or the bush or the moon.
It's a Hanukkah bush.
It's a Christmas tree. Tell you the truth, it never mattered to me. My favorite childhood memory is the get-togethers with my family. On my neighbor's lawn, whenever you went by, you'd always see the infant in the cradle. But whenever you came to visit my house,
on the top of the bush, you'd find a dreidel. It's a Hanukkah bush.
It's a Christmas tree. Tell you the truth, it never mattered to me. My favorite childhood memory is the get-togethers with my family.
Dreidel, 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 I made it out of clay.
God rest ye merry gentlemen, let nothing you dismay.
It's a Hanukkah bush.
It's a Christmas tree. Tell you the truth, it never mattered to me. My favorite childhood memory is the get-togethers with my family.
It's a Hanukkah bush.
It's a Christmas tree.